What did you want to spend 4 months money and give you the way of God? Since the beginning of this conference today, we had one of the pastors to preach for us. Now, this morning in this last session, we are going to look into
Jesus died and he rose again.
He says, take away the stone.
Which is beside the leash.
And they said to him, my Lord,
my Lord,
say, man, the sister of the dead man,
I have
lived, man.
Because
he did not understand. I remember, guys, when my sister, my sister died, the one who comes after me, I was already a child of God. But I was actually dead to the cross. I was not sad only, but I was not for her. I was very, very sad. And that's when I decided in fact, because my heart was so sad, I think I was like a mother. Because they complained, in fact, that why did Jesus take such a long time? Because it was already, the Bible says that it was already 4 days. And they were saying, he is already brought his things. But Jesus said, when you come there, when you arrive there, he says, take away the stone.
Which is society.
By this time, there is a dead
one.
For he has been there for 4 days. Then Jesus said, did I not tell you, believe? And remember, this was the second time. This is the second, he is the repeated word. Children of God, it is hard to believe when you are in trouble. When you are in danger, when you have your mouth in misery, you seem to a little bit doubt some of the things. Mother, for God that is named Jesus. He rose the dead before. Lazarus was not ready to sing the first one. He knew all the miracles Jesus
did.
You will see the glory of God. Can you imagine?
Papa,
this man is dead. He is rotten.
We are new.
Believe.
Call.
Just like
that. That's it.
And then thereafter, Jesus says, you will see what I am going to see. You are going to see the glory of God. What does that mean to us today? When do we remember the death of Christ? When do we remember that he also died but he rose again? Brothers and sisters, he told us we must believe. Because we will see the glory of God. Which means by dying and rising of the Lord Jesus Christ, we have seen the glory of God. Because God rose him again. On the third day, the glory of God was seen right there.
sabe.
His sin was his love for us.
Sono sabe che ho buttato la fede in lei.
Take away the stone.
Susa lì.
So they took away the stone.
Ma susa lì.
Then Jesus looked up and said,
Jesus was in a place to watch.
Father, I thank you that you have heard me. God, Jesus said, the Lord God Almighty has heard him. Before he could do his things, but already Jesus said, Lord God, I know that you have heard me. But I said this for the benefit of the people standing here. Because of the benefit of these people. Because he wanted these people to benefit something. He wanted them to know and to see and to witness something. I thank you that you have heard me. And I knew that you always hear me.
Always.
God is hearing Jesus all the time. Because he is God himself. So whatever he says, God does it. He says it always. But I said it for the benefit of the people standing here. Why? That they may believe. All these things have happened. For the benefit of the people, so that they may believe. What should they believe? They must believe that you, God, have sent me. You know the things that God does. And we don't know the reasons of him doing that. Let me tell you, brothers and sisters, God is in control. God does anything anytime, as he wish, not because of what we want. We have just to submit. We must just know that God is not doing his will. Believe us. We cannot force God. We cannot twist God's hand to do what we want him to do for us to get done. God does not work like that. We cannot twist God's hand. We cannot force a God by calling in Jesus' name.
I
don't know
what
it's not about So many hallelujahs.
I don't know.
God.
Hallelujah. Glory to God.
We have to submit.
Meles Paul.
We have to say, Lord, we pray.
But as it goes, it's
in fact,
we will finish.
Because God is all knowing. He even knows the results.
What is his head for them?
Before you know it,
how would you wear the words?
He's already aware of what is happening and what is going to happen. Now listen to this, brothers and sisters. After this, when he had said it, Jesus called in a loud voice. I don't know, maybe these people. That are so shouting for Jesus. Have taken this from this verse. Because my version says, Jesus called me a loud voice. Does the Bible say so? Let's look at it. Let's do a reference. Where is that from? John chapter
11.
I want you to get this verse that says, Jesus called in a loud voice. Maybe you've got another version. Maybe if we are shouting, have we never heard us preachers before we start preaching? Sometimes we do this.
Sound
the
ring up, I want to mess.
those ladies shouting?
Yeah, boy, you do have a better now.
Little bit of my head. I'm in front of my desk. 11 from 39 to 44. Or 30?
43.
43, British. Anyone? With a loud voice, when they come on the message, he says, shout.
When he had said these things, he cried out with a loud voice.
Anyone? Any university? Is there any version that doesn't say about cry or. He shouted with a loud voice. Alright, I see it as a recruitment.
This is what I'm discussing another day.
But the Bible says after he shouted, he called with a loud voice. He said,
watch.
I don't know whether he. A loud voice followed what he said. Or he shouted when he said, Lazarus, come out. What kind of voice or what meaning is that? What he did?
What did he say when he shouted?
But here, Lazarus, come out.
The dead man came out.
His hands and feet wrapped with strips of linen. And a cloth around his face.
He's awake now. He's awake now.
But still, this person who suffers with Namahine.
But even now, he's still tired of him.
But But
he is awake.
Manje ngoba uJesu umvusile uLazarus.
Now, because Jesus raised Lazarus.
Why many of these people might have been able to get which has a kid in your honor? Who are you waiting on the other side of the mountain?
Now it looks like the people are waiting for Jesus to also come and take away the linen from him. That's why he says to them,
take off the grave cloth and let him go.
So Sunday the pastor is for being a fool.
Take off the cloth and let him go.
So Sunday the pastor being a fool.
Now Jesus raising Lazarus from the dead is God showing us what he actually has the power to do for us. Remember, he did this for the benefit of us. He did this for us to see and so, wow, God. It is a shadow of what Jesus will do for those who believe in him. All this just comes to my mind right now. That if Jesus did not rise from the dead,
you would be ashamed.
You see, you start to routine.
You would not know what to say.
Therefore,
Jesus' resurrection
did he bring to us? He brought hope. He brought us hope. That's why he said, even if we die, we are going to rise again. Because he also died. And he rose again. The tomb was empty. After 3 days, the tomb was empty. The Bible says the women went there with spices. They wanted to
Gracias.
Jesus were taught about the resurrection. But they did not understand that we would have the power to resurrect again. The resurrection of Jesus gave us hope that we too, even if we die, we are going to rise again. Can you imagine? We're going to rise with the leaves. But they did not understand that he would have the power to resurrect himself. They saw him give sight to the blind.
Rise again.
The We Jesus Christ, than anything else.
kwabanye abantu bakho.
Because brothers want to see the seed.
Aba kwa kona kubona isi.
They want an envelope.
Bafuna envelope.
They want to call a friend with an envelope.
Bafuna kizera kati envelope.
And stay here.
Babe la.
And be prayed for.
Baba baba prele.
The blessings over your life.
Aba kubizo pele kubilo ya.
Over your household.
Ewe ipele ya.
And when you walk from there.
Baba la.
You will feel that I'm ready.
Yeah.
Everything is going to get well.
And
guess what?
They say, "Be zalani."
Amen.
Zalani good.
And then things start falling apart.
This is your zimoshada.
Benefits of the resurrection of Jesus. Means that we have eternal life. Number two, it gives us the guarantee that all our sins are forgiven. It gives us the guarantee. It shows us. It helps us. We grow. We become strong. It shows us, it gives us the guarantee that all our sins are forgiven. Because he said if we believe, even if we die on our minds, and if he rose again, we believe that you are going to rise again. And this is the guarantee that our sins.
Because
he
Language.
Even if you come to
the Bible, Uma sigla é isso aí.
Now we just say thank you, Jesus.
So this is our own cause.
For dying for us.
For putting the legs on the
table. You are going to thank him.
So more.
The Bible says.
The Bible says.
We are going to cry and thank him.
So pass before.
And it's going to wipe our tears.
Put us legs, never the same.
It's going to wipe all the troubles we had.
As soon as God gave me that experience.
We are going to thank him and say, thank you, Jesus.
So long as you see
the other one close. Because he is risen.
More about who he is.
That's why he says, sometimes when he teaches,
you know, for anything, he's not about risen.
He says, I am the resurrection and the life.
I think, who would I be?
He is the resurrection. We are alive today.
We are
alive
today.
Because even if we die,
we are going
to live. This
is okay.
In closing,
do you believe
this?
We are calling you Lord now.
Do you believe in Jesus?
We are called up Jesus now.
Blessed for those.
What was the scene now?
That we have.
Our power.
Because one day.
What are you doing now?
They are going to see.
By your own.
In the book of the case for Christ.
And what in the result of the case for Christ?
The former analyst and legal editor, his problem writes the following.
Who is problem about it?
Without question,
a pardon
the amount of testimony and corroboration of Jesus. Jesus posed resurrection. Appearance is
staggering.
We are going to see Jesus one
day. You are born Jesus in that.
But only for those who believe.
Not only believe.
Not only believe.
I love for that.
He's the only man.
We have to pay.
He's the same as the pain today.
Who said that child is anymore?
He's the God of the King.
Who he was young. No good, good one.
Let us pray together.
Let us pray.
In you, there's the fullness of life. In you, our sins are forgiven. In you, we have hope. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus, for saving our souls. that we may see where we have fallen. Thank you for your aid. Thank you for everyone who has listened to you. And Lord, since we are here, everything not went well. There is nothing that went wrong. It's just that there is something wrong with us. That's why we ask for forgiveness. Help us, Lord, to hold on. Help us, Lord, to be your real children.
Amen.